everybody. I'm Senator Linda Greenstein. I want to thank you for having me here tonight. I don't know if I like preceding the comedians, but you know, we've got to do it. But I am very happy. I know a number of you. I've met you over the years. I am very glad to be here at this fine organization. I do want to say that this is an important time for all of us as we try to keep our country, the wonderful, and our state, the wonderful place that it is. I think diversity is the strength of New Jersey. In fact, I'm very proud to represent the 14th Legislative District, which is extremely diverse and has been for many years, and certainly that is our strength. So we have to continue to honor that strength, to speak up when hateful things are said, hateful and dangerous things, I would say. And whether it's on the state level or the national level, we all have to make ourselves part of the political process and do our best to do away with some of the terrible bigotry and the terrible and unprecedented things that we're hearing. So I know I will wage that fight, and I hope all of you will as well with me. Thank you so much for inviting me.
Thank you so much. My name is Andrew Zwicker. I'm a member of the General Assembly in the 16th Legislative District, which is South Brunswick and Princeton, the 206 corridor. And I just want to echo what the Senator just said and what so many of our eloquent speakers said. In this time of ignorance, in this time of hatred, it is so critically important to speak up and to really speak from the heart. I feel so fortunate and blessed to have grown up in a very diverse community up in Bergen County in Englewood, New Jersey. And when I grew up in the late 70s, early 80s in my high school, our symbol was a black hand and a white hand clasped together. And I feel equally as blessed now as I raise three children in South Brunswick to live in a town which is equally as diverse, economically diverse, racially diverse, and religiously diverse. Because it is through that diversity that we can truly start to break down the walls of ignorance. And we have to do that together as a father, as a husband, and as an elected official. So thank you so much. I'm very honored to be here.